Now, children, in this video, we will study about 24-hour clock and about AM and PM. Now, Tutun missed the train. Tutun's schools had closed for the summer holidays. He went to his grandma's place. He met a lot of his cousins there. He was enjoying himself and did not want to go back home. Tutun, his mother is saying, pack your bag. The train leaves at 5:30 in the evening. Then Tutun says, oh no, we are going back so soon. I wish we miss our train. Now Tutun and his parents reached the station at 5:15 in the evening. But guess what? They had actually missed the train. Now, how come they reached early? After that, they missed their train. Actually, they saw on the ticket 5:15. That is 5:15 a.m. Because in the railway station, they use 24-hour clock. They don't use 12-hour clock. So 5:15, they thought it was 5:30 in the evening. So they reached 5:15 in the evening at the place of 5:15 in the morning. Hooray, that means I am not going back today. Then Tutun is very happy because they missed the train. Can you guess why they missed the train? Actually, the train had left at 5:30 in the morning. Tutun's parents were upset. They asked the station master, our ticket says 5:30. But sir, this means 5:30 in the morning. The railways will write 5:30 in the evening. Now 5:30 in the railway station, in the ticket, if it is 5:30 in the evening, they use 17:30 on the ticket. So because they use 24-hour clock. Now children, look at this chart. It tells the difference between your watch and 24-hour clock. Try to complete it. Now time by your watch, 12-hour clock, is time is 1 o'clock in the afternoon. 1 o'clock in the afternoon. In 24-hour clock, they use 13 hours. 12 plus 1, 13 hours in the afternoon. They don't use 1 p.m. They use 13 hours. Now, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Now, 12 plus 2, then 14 hours they use in the ticket. 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Now 3 o'clock in the afternoon, they use 15 hours on the ticket. On the ticket they use 15 hours. 12 plus 3, 15. 15 hours they use on the ticket. 3:30 in the afternoon. Now 12 plus 3:30, 15:30 hours they use on the ticket. Now 6 o'clock in the evening, 6 o'clock in the evening, 12 plus 6, then they use 18 hours on the ticket. Now 9 o'clock in the evening, they use 12 plus 9, 21 hours on the ticket. Now 12 o'clock at midnight, they use 24 hours, or the 12 plus 12, 24 hours, or they use 00 hours. 24 hours, they use 24 hours on the ticket, or they use 00 on the ticket. Now children, have you understood? And if it is 6 o'clock in the morning, then they use 6 o'clock. They don't use 18 o'clock. They use 6 o'clock in the morning. But they don't use PM or AM. In the 24-hour clock, they don't use PM or AM. 7 o'clock in the morning, they use 7 o'clock in the morning. 12 o'clock in the afternoon, they use 12 o'clock in the afternoon. 12:10 in the afternoon, then they use 12:10. 12:10 hours in the afternoon. Now 1 o'clock, you know, they use 13 hours in the afternoon. So have you understood about 24 hours clock? Now suppose a train leaves at 8:30 at night. 8:30 at 9, then we will add 12 in this. So it will become 20:30 hours in the night. We add 12 in 8:30, so it will become 20:30 at night. Now this 24 hours clock we use in the airport, in the railway station, and in military also we use 24 hours clock. So in a 12 hour clock, each time comes twice in a day. Now we will see 12 hour clock. Now 5:30 in the morning, we use 5:30 a.m. and 5:30 in the evening, we use 5:30 p.m. So 5 a.m. meaning is anti-meridian, that is before midday. And p.m. means post-meridian, that means after midday. After midday. So if it is 6 o'clock in the morning, we can say 6 a.m. If it is 12 o'clock in the midnight, so we say 12 a.m. If it is 1 o'clock in the morning, then we say 1 a.m. If it is 12 o'clock in the afternoon, then we say 12 p.m. If it is 7 o'clock in the evening, then we use 7 p.m. Now, if it is 11 o'clock in the night, then we use 11 p.m. What about 12:30 in the afternoon? So, after 12 o'clock in the midday, we use p.m. So 12:30 p.m. we will use. Now that is 12:30 p.m. After 12 o'clock at noon, we use p.m. till midnight. You must have noted the time of sunrise and sunset right here using a.m. and p.m. Time of sunrise is 5:30 a.m. Time of sunset is 7 PM. It keeps changing. Where have you seen a 24-hour clock being used? At the airport, at the railway station, and in a military also they use 24-hour clock. Thank you, children.